Donald.
Damn.
Donald.
Back at it again with the
small loan of $1 million.